This is what I came to see. We're standing in the middle of what was a church. If the earthquake had happened on a Sunday, a few hundred worshipers would be dead. Instead, it happened early in the week, and right next door, many people training for full-time ministry lost their lives. Here's the question we're asking. Who's going to rebuild this church? This was once a gorgeous place of worship. Look at the mural that the people painted of the baptism of Jesus Christ on the wall. His name was lifted up here. His word was preached here. And now the congregation is scattered. The place is left desolate. Who will help the church? Who's going to do that? If not us, who? If not now, when? When do God's people roll up their sleeves and open up their checkbooks and give with their whole hearts to rebuild the Church of Jesus Christ? That's our responsibility. That's the challenge we're bringing. Go to churcheshelpingchurches.com and partner with us so the Church of Jesus Christ can be rebuilt here in Haiti.